Don Hawk, if you had to describe yourself in one word, what would that be?
If I had to describe myself in one word, furious.
Push! Push!
Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, 3 years today, the character of Lihau Fury was born, and now it's almost perfected. But I'm not here alone. I got my boy, Man of the Hour. Come on, Bates. Come on, man. This man was part of the beginning journey process, too. And this is my cousin, if y'all don't know. I know it's the first time y'all seeing him, Lihau Fury, so. Bates, why don't you just talk to the camera and let me know how it feels to be here 3 years later, man, you know? 3 years later. So, how you feel, man?
I feel good.
You gotta talk to the camera, buddy.
I've been gone for a minute. I was, took out the game by injury, but I'm back. I'm feeling good. I'm ready to get back.
Yeah, so, like I say, man, a lot has changed in these 3 years on my training journey. We got new members of the team. We got Big Herc back there. You got Big Herc.
What's up, man? I'm cameraman today, you know what I'm saying?
Ivan, he holding up for me, but we'll get him in now. So, like I say, man, it's just a blessing to be here. And you know what I'm saying? It's always a good day to train. So, let's make it a good day. And, you know, we got bench on the menu. We finna kill it. We finna go hard and let these motherfuckers know what the 3 years been about. Hulk out. Hey, so yeah, we got the bench right here. You know how we do it. Everything's still the same, but it's just a new location. I ain't gonna do none of that raw rock shit, but we're gonna be putting it down. We're gonna put it down. I'm ready. Bates, how you feeling, man?
I'm good. I'm ready to go. That's all I got to say about it.
I mean, but hey, it's 3 years later, man. It's 3 years later. They thought the legend died. The legend will never die, baby. The legend of life and it will never die. So Bates, man, let's know some boy we're working with, man. Hey y'all, so you know my boy, man. This nigga right here, man. Irresponsible, man, for the help getting me on that 315, man. It's my boy, man.
Oh my God.
It's good to see him, cause I ain't seen him in like.
Been a minute, bro.
Hey man, so how you been doing, bro?
Good, bro. Been busy.
Hey man. Hey, but you gotta know, the world gotta know it's always a good day to train when you're in the gym, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, nothing matters. Hey, nothing matters when you're in here, man. So, hey, show up, put in the work. You think they be scared sometimes putting that work, bro?
I don't even say scared. I would just say like, they just don't do it.
Oh, man.
They just don't do it.
Oh, hey, y'all heard it first, man. I ain't gonna disturb my boy too long. Hey, hey, you see the pump? Hey, you see the pump? He got that pump. Hey, man, it's my boy, man. Hey, man, so you know we got to get back to this work. I'm feeling good. The vibe's right. Bates, what's up, baby? Let's get that ball moving. The fact that you don't want to do it is heavy.
Shout out to the bitches I ain't never set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset, she be calling to the left dog. She gon' see some shit
Nah, hell nah.
Do that one.
I'm gonna go down and wait.
I'm 135.
1, 2.
Got it.
You know how when you pop out that bench and you hit some shit, you gotta. You gotta get them boys right. Hit that whole hurt. Hit that whole hurt.
It's taught me how to live my life as a better person. How to take care of myself, be a healthier version of myself, and how to achieve goals. Keep pushing, never giving up. So yeah, I think it's worth it.
I didn't think I would do it, a person of my size, weight, but with a little help of Lee Hawk Fury and the coaching, it's helped me grow in a different mindset, made me stronger, made me focus and control my emotions, and made me hungry. If you're not hungry enough, you don't want it.
I realized that it's not about me, it's about others, and it's about taking what I have, forming it into something great, and pushing out to other people to help them get over the hurdle. And as much as I wanted to be selfish like I was back then, the motivation has been increased within to push harder and work harder. So, I mean, it's just so crazy to be here after all this time. And, you know, personally, I had a lot of disdain towards, you know, the environment of powerlifting. But in those years' time, I actually became a powerlifter. And it's crazy how my perception changed. And I became more of like a gift giver with this than anything. But man, it's just so crazy to see how time changed and how people change, because some people can do things a long time and they still to stay the same. But with Lee Hawk and Bates and Ivan and Herc, it's been nothing but constant evolution. Pushing ourselves to get better and better and better. And last time I was here, I went on a freestyle, but just to tell you, today in this time, it's like, I just want to take it in to say I'm actually proud of the accomplishments, the sacrifices. And, you know, being told that you couldn't do it when you know you can and seeing the results, it's just, it kind of make you feel a little, you know, deep down in your heart, it hurt a little bit, but not pain, but just, you know, like I've made it, you know. And damn, you know, every day I'm out here putting out work, and you don't think that your work is being recognized, and you don't think that your work would influence others until you actually see somewhat of a finished product. And man, just the ability to have the opportunity to be blessed with strength. And the gift to speak, strength, and man, when you go places, your light just resonates. And I just think that's one of the greatest feelings, you know. And this is not the last stop on my journey, but it's a stop that had to been took. We had to take this stop, you know, to get this out of my system and move forward. So now that the palate has been cleansed, I guess people have been forgiven. I just think it's perfect. And to me, saying anybody that wants to take this walk, if you're not really dedicated to it, it's gonna suck, okay? You may not have that financial backing, you may not have that support, but no matter what you do in life, you cannot give up. You gotta believe in yourself, and you gotta push even when the devil is putting that pressure on you. The moment you wanna give in, you gotta look at yourself and say, come on, man. Come on, man, we've been through this together. We've been through this. I failed a million times and I got up 1,000,001. This is what it's all about, man. So I'm just happy to see everybody growing up, doing their thing. Bates, how you feeling, man?
I'm feeling good. I feel the same way you do, though. I don't think I motivate people. I don't think that people really care about what I do, but as long as I care about it, I believe I can motivate others. I believe that's a good thing. Shit. I understand that not having the financial backing, shit. I gotta support myself, hell, but it's worth it, I believe. Put in the work, see results, to keep on pushing.
And I feel the same way. To me, this is more than a dollar bill. This is more than just a rep, man. This is beyond a lifestyle at this point. And man, I can't help but just thank the Most High for giving me the goals, giving me the vision. And I'm gonna see my mission through. So with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, if y'all stay tuned, you know, just like, subscribe, and we got more gems, man. But I just think today was just one of those trips that had to be done. And I'm proud that I had the chance to do it, especially with family and friends. So with that being said, man, you already know how it is. Hulk out.